the chicken.
Well, thank you, Amos, but it's the herd I'm worried about.
I know. They're scattered all over the valley and beyond. The weather is coming in real fast.
So what do you suggest, Amos? We leave the herd out there to be scattered by the storm and ourselves left here to die without a livelihood?
Can I help?
No, miss. If the men get caught out in that storm, they're gonna die.
And if we lose our herd, we'll all die, stupid man.
Doesn't sound like we're left with much of a choice then. Come on, Amos. Round up your men. Let's get the herd.
Dang.
Before the weather gets any worse.
Yeah. Load up now.
That sky don't look good. I'm starting to think somebody up there is conspiring against me. Are you a religious man?
Not in any real sense. Sometimes I tell myself things happen for a reason. Like what brought me here was fate come a-calling. But nobody made my path for me.
We all need to look for answers somewhere. Some in big old books, others in big old bottles of whiskey.
Believing in some kind of divine purpose ain't gonna give me my wife and kid back. Pastor's who we are, Miss McFarland. There ain't no changing that. Faith is a luxury I can't afford.
We have two herds out grazing in different pastures. We'll need to merge them and bring them all back.
I think we can handle that.
The cows get real ornery in bad weather. It's more work, but I'll show you how to deal with them. I'm gonna save my voice for the herd. It's gonna be hard shouting over this storm. Whoa there.
Yeah. Let's go. Let's go!
Something searching around about for a few plants I'm light on.
Come on, let's get this over with.
Plants wins on the bet.
You stink. This is a messy one. Tough one, ain't you? Thank you.
shoot him down.
Easy. By my guess, you're in trouble. Things ain't looking so good for you, are they? What you been eating? Now try not to fall off. Go.
Here, son. Now get gone.
Not a problem, sir. All right, let's see.
I'm sure everyone here knows about the Buffalo Q and how we lost them forever. They look just like a regular bison, except the end of their horns were split into a V shape.
Oh, yeah?
Turns out he's made excellent billiard breaks. The Indians had no idea. They just worshipped them. Poor animals were hunted to extinction just so some robber barons could line their pool tables and show off.
Yep.
Yep, it It's a crazy world. The mayor offered me a ride in one of those airplane contraptions. Just some wood, string, and canvas between me and the sky. The thing was invented by two bicycle salesmen, for God's sake.
I'm listening.
I said, no, thank you, Mr. Mayor. Not my cup of tea. If man was meant to fly, God would have given him balloons.
Uh-huh.
And the moral of the story is...
That's quite a tale.
Goodbye.
Yeah.
To hang my buddy, and he ain't done nothing wrong. You gotta help. Go on.
Yeah.
Son of a... This establishment welcomes you.
Morning there.
Hello, friend.
Okay, I'm always in the market for interesting goods. Anything else I can do for you? A fine choice. My products are of the finest quality.
There. That's what I got.
Please come again. I've never lost a single piece of merchandise.
Jim Murphy's the name, and I got all the...
Hello, sir.
We got the Second Amendment for a reason, don't we?
That should keep me going for a while.